you know about the Becherer Twist? No, it's not a new dance. This quick test is an oldie but goodie and can go a long way in saving you some chair time. Let me explain. We have all been in a situation where a toric lens fits morph into multiple visits and multiple trial options, only to find out that this particular patient is a poor candidate or is just going to have to deal with some lens limitations. The Becherer Twist is a quick test that will help you determine the patient's prognosis for a good fit right from the start. Here's what you do. Instruct the patient that you're going to determine if they are suited for soft toric contact lenses. Display the full acuity chart. Keep the final prescription in the phoropter. Tell the patient to indicate as soon as they notice blur. Slowly twist the axis dial clockwise. Stop when they tell you. Now, rotate the cylinder axis counterclockwise. Stop when they tell you. So what information did we get from this exercise? The amount of rotation the patient can tolerate tells you how sensitive they are going to be to axis alignment. In other words, how easy or how difficult this patient is going to be able to please in a soft toric contact lens. If the patient allows you to get out to 15, 20 degrees, then you're smooth sailing. If you're only getting out to about 5 degrees, that patient is going to need much more accurate axis alignment for a successful fit and education on realistic expectations. Obviously, this has a lot to do with lens power. The higher the cylinder, the more sensitive any patient is going to be. In some instances, we might have to explore additional lens options like rigid lenses, mini sclerals, hybrids. That's a whole nother topic. The point is, the Becherer test literally takes 15 seconds and can cut weeks of unnecessary follow-ups out of your appointment book. Give it a try. Happy prescribing.